আসসালামু আলাইকুম। নাও আই এম গোয়িং টু ডিসকাস অ্যাবাউট হাউ টু ক্যালকুলেট বিএমআই, বডি মাস ইন্ডেক্স, ইউজ ইন স্ট্যাটা সফটওয়্যার। দিস ইজ স্ট্যাটা সফটওয়্যার অ্যান্ড আই হ্যাভ ওপেন দ্য বিডিএসএস 2017-18 ডাটা অ্যান্ড দিস ইজ দ্য সিলডেন ডাটা সেট। দ্যাট মিনস বিডি কেআর, কেআর মিনস সিলডেন ডাটা সেট। দ্য ডেফিনেশন অফ বিএমআই ইজ ওয়েট divided by height in meter square. For this reason we have to select two variable, height and weight, that means maternal height and weight. ইন বিডিএসএস ডাটা কে আর ডাটা সেট V438, দিস ভেরিয়েবল রিপ্রেজেন্ট দ্য রেসপন্ডেন্ট হাইট, বাট ইজ ওয়ান ডেসিমাল প্লেস। ওয়ান ডেসিমাল মিন্স one decimal place means this is centimeter 147.7 centimeter. That means we have to divide by 10. That means we have to generate a new variable. Okay, first weight IGST, where this is the respondent weight. This is the respondent, sorry, this is the respondent weight. Then you also use another variable for summarize data. For example, age, age group, or place of residence. Wealth index. And also BM, body mass, BOD, body. Body mass index, body mass index already calculated in this data set, but today we will discuss how to calculate body mass index. Keep means just we keep 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 variables. That means this is height, this is weight, age, age group, place of residence, wealth index, and body mass index. Okay. Now we have to see the distribution of height. just hist histogram respondent weight. Okay, there is a very last value, that means this is maybe this is the flag variable sum. Okay, 999, this is the, this is not the weight value. Tab. Okay, set more. Then we have to of the set more. Okay. No present, refuse other, and if we would like to see the value and label, then we have to type num label comma add. Okay. 9994, this value represent not present, refuse other, that means we have to replace the value as missing, that means replace weight is equal to missing if weight greater than nine eight one one three three one. This is also last value, just 1000. Similarly, tab height, similarly this value also this last value also not the height, this is represent not present, refuse and other. So we have to replace height is equal to missing if height greater than 1980. 1980. Okay, now sum weight and height. Okay. Since this value is one decimal place, then we have to divide it by 10. One decimal place. Respondent height in centimeter, one decimal place. One decimal place. Then W shuman shuman weight shuman shuman weight divided by 10, then height is equal to 10. Then BMI. What is the definition of BMI? The definition of BMI, then BMI is equal to weight divided by height in meter. Since it is the centimeter, so we have to divide it by 100. Then square weight divided by height in meter square. Okay, meter in square. Now browse br BMI, and this is the default BMI is already calculated, and this is the new BMI calculated by me. Okay. Yes, our calculation is okay, 100%.
Okay.
And this is the syntax. And this is the syntax of calculating BMI. Now, we have to set up label variable BMI respondents body mass index. Give the run. This is the run button. Executive session. Okay. This is the BMI. Okay. We should also give the label of W and weight. Label or only lay variable or only V. Respondent do file. Respondents weight in kg. Height means respondents ACIC height in centimeter. Okay, label or LA, no problem. Instead of comment, in the instead of comment, no problem. All we may write only LABR label. Okay, the variables have been done. Now we have to create a variable BMI category. That means gen BMI cat is equal to 0 if BMI greater or equal 18.5. The definition of normal BMI is greater than 18.5. Replace BMI underscore cat 1 if BMI less than 18.5, then we have to replace the missing value. Of course, we have to write the syntax to create missing value. If missing, so now since the category variable, we have to define the value label. What is the meaning of 0? What is the meaning of 1? That means label define or only D or BMI cat 0 normal BMI 1 means UNDR weight, and then replace. Now label value BMI double. If we give the run, okay, the BMI category has been created. The tab BMI cap, okay. Underweight 40%, normal 18.5%. But we have to give the level, le bhar matter, sorry, respondent. Respondents UNDR underweight. Respondent underweight. Oh, sorry, the syntax was sorry. Bah. Yes. So this is the syntax of calculating BMI. Okay, dear audience, now I am stopping here.